the young and the restless star Melissa Claire Egan recently made a super exciting announcement on her Instagram. The soap opera star is expecting her first baby with her husband Matt Kotrosar, who had a brief role on Y&R recently. Egan shared the big news along with an emotional story about the struggle she went through to get to this happiness. Watch till the end for the full story.
Hey everyone, welcome to Trend Street.
On Tuesday, April 6th, Egan surprised her Instagram followers by sharing a heartwarming post. She shared a beautiful photo of her enjoying beach time while revealing her cute baby bump in a fitted striped top. In the caption, she revealed that she and her husband Matt are pregnant with their first baby, a boy who is due to arrive at the end of August this year. Very excited to share, baby boy Kotrosar is set to arrive at the end of August, Egan wrote and added a little blue heart at the end. As excited as she seemed to share the baby news, she was also candid about her experience so far. As happy as we are, the journey to get here has been filled with lots of tears, stress, sadness, helplessness, hopelessness, and two miscarriages, the caption continues. Most of you may not know this, but the actress and her partner have been planning for a baby for a long time now. She opened up about her struggle for the first time in September 2018. She revealed that she had suffered a miscarriage in January that year when she was 8 weeks pregnant. Despite going through such a major crisis, Egan has always had a positive outlook towards life. Having experienced it herself, she knows how much painful it is for people to overcome this loss. Thus, with her inspiring messages, she has always tried to make such people feel less lonely, supported, and cared for. Even in her recent post, she took a moment to show her support to people who have struggled with fertility. To anyone going through this process or any kind of fertility issues, I feel you, I see you, you're not alone. I wish I could jump through this phone and give you a big hug. Please do not give up hope. Keep trusting and have faith. You got this, she wrote. Meanwhile, Kotrosar also took to Instagram to share some amazing words for his pregnant wife. Beyond grateful and excited. Also forever impressed with my beautiful wife for her willingness and desire to share and help others that are struggling, he wrote. Egan and Kotrosar got engaged in February 2013 and have been married since July 2014. Kotrosar, who is an executive at Pluto TV, made his acting debut last year playing the role of a kidnapper on Y&R alongside his wife. He made another appearance on Y&R on New Year's Eve playing the role of a paramedic. Speaking of Egan, she has been playing the role of Chelsea on Y&R for a decade now. Back in 2018, she took a long hiatus following her miscarriage and returned in 2019. We assume Egan will once again take a break from her acting job to prepare for her childbirth. However, Y&R is yet to make any announcement.
Thank you for checking this video out. Don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to our channel for new videos every day. Turn that bell notification on if you want to hear from us, and comment down below if you've subscribed, and we'll make sure to reply and thank as many of you as we possibly can.